Hi everyone, I've got a piece of, don't know if you can see, but it's a bit of tungsten out of a halogen bulb. And I believe tungsten burns at something like 3,500 degrees centigrade, something like that. Quite a lot. But I have no idea if it will burn it, it might just be too small. Well, here we go. 3,500 degrees. Difficult because it's so tiny, trying to get it just in the right place. Let's hold it with the other hand. There it is, just there.